Hey guys, how are we doing? So it's Monday, 14th of September, 1973. And what time is it? 10:35. So 42 years ago. I'd have been about an hour old. Awesome. So, another year older, and another year wiser, as they say. Anyway, I mentioned that on, I forget what it was, whether it was Facebook or whether it was Instagram or whatever. I forget now that I'd got a package to open from Beaver Bushcraft Shark Designs, and here it is. I've got my phone on the dashboard, so I'm just checking to make sure that people can see stuff. I've had it a couple of days. I think it came Thursday last week, I think it was. Was it Thursday? Yeah, I think so, Thursday. But I opened it, obviously, because the top's missing off it. But it's from the missus and the apprentice. It's a get it out, you old fart. It's a Hudson Bay tin. A nice copper one. I'll take some pictures of it and put it on thingy Instagram. For those of you that are following me on Instagram, Instagram is the same as my YouTube, which is Undercover Outdoors. I post pictures on there and the sort of stuff. You know, what else do you get? I don't want this to go everywhere. Oh, cool. A nice little bit of, I say a little bit of flint, nice bit of flint that that, if I remember rightly, reading in the all the bump that comes with it, is it's been napped by none other than Mr. Will Lord, which is awesome. So, yeah, I got that. There's loads of other little bits in here as well. I just thought I'd show you guys, let you guys see it. I'm cracking that. Now I've got to make myself a leather pouch for it. That'd be interesting. I have got an idea. But anyway, so that's that. So how are we all doing? Is everybody okay? What is it now? It's Friday. I think it's 2 weeks, isn't it? Well, week on Friday, I think, is the Edale camp. Can't wait. Well, no, week on Thursday, because Foxy and I think Barking Badge is going up Thursday along with one or two others. I won't be up until Friday. I had planned not first thing Friday morning, but mid-morning Thursday. But through one thing and another, I've now got to go into work for about an hour, perhaps, or shorter if I can manage it. So it's going to be probably lunchtime again, like it was last time when I got up there. But can't wait to meet everybody again, meet up again with Foxy and Barking Badger. Who else? Barking Badger. Stokey Joe, I think he's going again. I think I'm not sure whether he's. I would imagine he'll be taking his wife again. I've forgotten what her name is now. Terrible with names. Who else? Lenny. 5'6", as Mr. Scooty says. Always laugh when Scott says that. I think the Bearded Clam's going this time. So it'd be good to catch up with him again. Not seen him since. I've not seen him since. I met him for the first time at a bushcraft show, along with a lot of the others. And it's just awesome, you know, the community we've got within the bushcraft and the outdoor kind of thing, you know, is absolutely fantastic. You know, it felt, when I first met everybody, it kind of felt like I'd known everybody for years. It was quite weird. But anyway, so we've got that coming up. That'll be excellent. What else? I was trying to think. Sorry, I'm currently sat in a local popular supermarket car park, and the rain hasn't come down enough yet to cover you. Well, you can see there, just, pardon me, the trolley park. There's people walking past. Good God, I've just looked at the time on the thing, and I've been sat here rambling for 8 minutes. Christ. So, I think it's about time that we got on our way. Oh. Gonna have to shut this down. Hopefully it hasn't stopped recording. Turn the Wi-Fi off. Put it back in me One Tigress phone pouch. Cracking bit of kit, that, like. Must remember not to put the radio on. Right, let's get going. So, what have I been up to the last, a couple of weeks since I put that last ramblings video up? Well, I'm afraid I've put another ramblings video up. What did we do? Yesterday we were up at, we went back up to Whitwell Woods. Those of you on Instagram and Facebook and that will have seen the pictures. The mushrooms and whatever. Yeah, I didn't video it. I didn't video it purely because I thought, you know, it's a bit boring just looking at tadpoles in a pond. I don't know, maybe I should have videoed it perhaps. So yeah, saw some tadpoles obviously. I managed to finally get a half decent picture of the old the dragonfly that's there. And we had a bit of a wander. We were up there for about an hour and a half, I think, something like that. I've got myself some maps now of the Peak District. I'm going to sort myself out with a backpacking tent, or kind of a backpacking tent. And I'm going to get out up in the Peak District and that. So I've recently started watching I've subscribed to a channel called Dean Reed, and I found it through Barking Badger. He mentioned it in one of his video when he went up to White Edge and did an overnighter up there. And you know, I just think that it's absolutely stunning up in, like, in the Peak District, the Kinder Scout and all that. And Dean goes up there, well, he goes all over the bloody place. And it's absolutely fantastic up there. So I've decided, I know, like, beginning of the, or earlier on in this year when I did a channel update, I did say that I was going to do it this year. But with one thing and another, I've not really done anything. Done anything about it, kind of thing. So next year, definitely doing it. And Barking Badger, he's said he's up for it. Barry, Essex Plodder, he said he could be. For it as well. So yeah, somewhere up on perhaps Kinder Scout maybe, and then have a wild camp. I'm going to do White Edge first, because that's kind of local to me, and I don't need to carry, or I haven't got to carry my gear too far for the first couple of times. So anyway, I'm looking at a Vango Tempest 200, I think it is, I reckon, or the Banshee 200. I had a look at the Banshee 300, and I think it's just a little bit too big. I don't think I'll need it. The Tempest 200 is probably I'm going to end up with, just because it's a bit higher, so you can sit. You can like sit in the port and like do a brew. You know, if it's raining outside, or whatever. So that's something to look forward to next year. So I'm going to be skint that month when I buy that. Skint next month when I buy that DD Amex Tarp XL in multicam that they've just come out with. I'm not going with the hammock though. Well, not at the minute anyway. Not unless I sell that war body. If I sell that, then I might think about the DD front line. But I'm still wondering. So we're on 14, 15 minutes. So wait for this idiot in this Audi that's been following me to go past. And, I think that's probably it. I can't think of anything else. Well, Mr. Scooty will be at Edale. I don't want to forget him. Mini camper van. The windscreen's starting to miss up now. Yeah, he's bought his camper van now, or his little Citroen Berlingo, I think it is. So, he'll be going. Northwest Bushcrafter as well, Drew, he'll be there. Well, obviously, because he's organising it with Lenny. Plus all the others, I think Mark Barthorpe, I think he's going. There's just too many to mention. And I think there'll be a lot more, well, we're hoping there'll be a lot more turning up. We'll just have to wait and see. Anyway. That's about me, so I shall say goodbye for now, and we'll catch you on the flip side, and if I don't catch you on the flip side, I'll see you at Edale. So everybody take care, have fun, and most importantly, stay safe. Check out that view, guys. We're up on Kerber Edge today. Just a bit of a wander and a walk. The view is absolutely fantastic. Yes, it's me, I'm here. You'll have to excuse me, I keep looking at my phone because I've got the Wi-Fi set up on it. Whether or not you'll be able to hear me or not, I really don't know.